Steve, we have your Tahoe transmission disassembled and laid out on the bench here. I'll show you what we found, what caused the failure, and what parts we're going to replace to get you repaired and get you back on the road. First off, let's start out with your transmission pan. This is really bad here with this buildup. You can see how bad this is. This is just like sand on a beach. It's very, very gritty, and this has been circulating throughout your transmission. So you can see how bad that is. This here is actually a pile right in the bottom there. So this is extreme. And here on your magnet, you can see the buildup, how much material there is. So that just gives you an idea of how bad this, the bottom of this pan should be clean and shiny, and this magnet should have just the slightest amount on there, but it's completely covered. So with that said, we can move on and show you what happened. Right here, this is what failed. This roller bearing in here, this is supposed to have bearings inside of it. Little roller bearings, but as you can see, they're gone. And what a roller bearing is this little guy right here. They're about the size of a pencil lead. Here's another one here, and what happened is that came apart. And throughout here, this is all scratched up really bad. Just like the lines on a vinyl record, it's completely scraped out. And I'll show you how bad the damage is. You can see all these marks along here. It's just the chunks of metal that came out of there. So we're going to replace your sun gear, replace your planet, and you can see in there, right there, the first tooth where that meets in, there's a little roller bearing that's actually jammed in there. We couldn't separate this. This is supposed to come apart. See, this is what it looks like somewhat. This is a planet here with these gears. You can see them here, but it won't even come apart. This is supposed to slide out of there, but it's completely locked in, and you can see how tore up it is through here. So this is going to need to be replaced. You can see how dark your clutches are, how burnt they are, and how it's like liquid sandpaper on these things here. It's just embedded into, this is the soft clutch material. We're going to upgrade this shell, the one that has heat-treated splines here. We got it out because this is quite often a failure. And here on your band, you can see the grooves in here and how bad the grooves are. You're going to need to replace your band. We need to replace your EPC, electronic pressure control, right here. That works as it's electromagnetic, and it absorbs, the metal clings to it. You can see there's even some metal buildup along here too, along this edge. Now your torque converter comes with only one way for fluid to go in and out of it. Steve, so here's your torque converter. There's only one way for fluid to go in and out of it, right here. So there's no way to get all the contaminated fluid out of this, so this is gonna need to be replaced. Now with that said, we need to flush out the cooling system portion of your transmission. And I'll show you how we do that with a demonstration, a video of our hot flush machine, which is state of the art, and it cleans all the contaminated fluid out, because you can see how this has just gone throughout your system. So we'll get that flushed out, and we'll put together an estimate for parts and labor and send that out to you via email with a link to this video and get you taken care of. Thanks, Steve. This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now this isn't your vehicle, this is just an example of how it works. Now this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here. And where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.